Hello everyone! Today's book is Triangle by Mark Barnett and John Klassen. This is Triangle. This is Triangle's house. This is Triangle in his house. And that is Triangle's store. Look, he has his portrait here. One day, Triangle walked out of his door and away from his house. He was going to play a sneaky trick on a square. He walked past small triangles and medium triangles and big triangles. He walked past shapes that weren't triangles anymore. They were shapes with no names. He walked until he got to a place where there were squares. Still thinking of his sneaky trick, he walked past big squares, medium squares, and small squares. There he is. Until he got to a square's house. "Now," said Triangle, "I will play my sneaky trick." Triangle walked up to square's door. This is a square's door. And said, "Yes," just like snake. Square was afraid of snakes. "Oh, oh my, oh," said Square. "Go away, you snake. Leave my door." "Sss," said Triangle. "Sss, sss." "Oh dear, dear, dear," said Square. "How many snakes are out there? 10? 10 million? Go away, snakes." Triangle couldn't hiss anymore. He was laughing too hard. "Triangle," said Square, "is that you?" "Yes," said Triangle. "I know you're afraid of snakes. I have played a sneaky trick on you." That wasn't very nice of Triangle. And how do you think Square feels right now? Square ran after Triangle, past small squares and medium squares and big squares. He ran past the shapes with no names. Past the big triangles, medium triangles, and small triangles. Up to Triangle's house and right through his door. Almost. He couldn't fit there into Triangle's house. "Ha, you're stuck," Triangle laughed and laughed. "Ha, ha, ha, you're stuck." Then he stopped. His house was all dark and Triangle was afraid of the dark. "It's too dark," said Triangle. "You're blocking my light. Go away, you block. Leave my door." Now it was Square's turn to laugh. "Ha, I know you're afraid of the dark. Now I have played a sneaky trick on you. You see, Triangle, this was my plan all along." But do you really believe him? Do you really believe it was his plan? And this is the end. So now let's practice triangle shape. For that, we're gonna need cardboard, pencil, scissors, and a rule.